to do some axe activity. I'm gonna combat some looking for interceptor, but basically. Some trouble in my controller right now. Okay, problem solved. Okay. There are some trouble with the Red Danger of Odyssey, so I'm playing Horizons because it seems much better. There's some problem yesterday. I tried to stream, was no video output. So basically a problem with the permission of the software. I switched from OBS to Streamlabs. So that was the problem. I probably have some issue with the controls. No. Targeting. Another quick check. Something wrong. Because I don't want to find myself in a fight.
Shields offline. Thermal signature restored. Cargo scoop retracted.
Joystick, I use something very useful. It's called a joystick cool. It's basically it's a software that you can apply different cooldowns and sensitivities on the joystick, any kind of joystick. I'll find some useful information online. Also some toys under them. That's how I found out that it works. I could go to the navigation beacon and find this faster. Let's see if I can make myself a killer inside it. So if you're looking for combat targets, put in consideration the one that. What's wrong with the chat box? I can't see any chat box on my screen. That's my second base here on the other one. Where I land with my bubble bus, let's call it. Get here, I'll park my ship here. So I don't tell, because basically when you do kind of ship like this, you have to fill any compartment what you need for the fight. On this system you cannot buy this stuff, so you have two options. Or you come here with a ship with a fuel scoop, because you don't need fuel, otherwise you don't get calling the Ferraz. Basically, and what I did was to buy everything I need, come here, the fuel scoop, park inside a station, a ship, whatever you want. Right now there is an anti-casino initiative fleet carrier over there. Then you call for the module to come here. So you have everything in here. That's how I solved the issue. Because usually around places on these places you won't find station to buy what you need. So that's a way I solved the problem. Then I leave my ship, my combat ship for targets here. And then I go away with my taxi. I basically move a taxi, yeah? So my taxi ship. You can move your ship from place to place, from station to station. And I get my ship to travel back to the bubble if I don't want to fight targets.
Engage.
up fragrantly. Give you a slowdown warning. While you are in super cruise, you shoot your pants. You think you are too close, but it's not. Probably. Are you there?
Target destroyed.
I need to destroy, but not like this. Anyway.
Cargo scoop deployed. Cargo scoop retracted. Frameship drive charging. Ready to engage.
Thank you. material. The basic conductor. Oh god, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Shields offline.
Stolen material for the heatsink.
Landing clamp disengaged. Please watch for traffic during departure.
Thank you.
materials. Jumps. Okay, bet I'm station. Didn't catch me. She boosted immediately. go fight the assistant off. They won't catch you, they won't scan you. Fuck off.
Scooping complete. Frameshift drive charging. Drive charging.
Thank you.
left.
It's a good deal. Okay. Extremely good deal. Conduction ready. Doing too okay. This bug amazes the title.
Frameshift drive charging. Complete. Frameshift drive charging. Disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.